There's an interesting detail hidden in the Toy Story 4 animation. Bonnie's mom drives her to school, and when we get to the classroom, one of the children inside is strangely familiar. Remember this little girl? Isn't this the little Boo from the movie Monsters? About which there are so many interesting theories?